Today we're going to be collecting Mort Myre fungi. Now I'm going to show you one particular method for doing this, however there are loads. So what I'll do is I'll actually list all the different methods in the description below this video. So let's get started. I'm going to be using a house altar and a house teleport today. So I'll show you how to do this. You're going to need a high prayer stat here, so the highest possible. For this I'm wearing Initiate Armor, Amulet of Fury, which gives a plus 5, the Holy Book, Skill Cape Trimmed, and the Blessed Sickle. This is required, and there are many quest requirements for this method, which is one of the reasons why they're still of a high value. This will all be below in the description, just check it out. Let's head over to the house teleport. There's no place like home. Fantastic. So, if I needed to, I'd recharge my prayer, which I don't. Just run in here. I'm going to use the Carol portal, which takes you to Cannabis, which is where we'll be collecting this. For this teleport, you can also use the Carol teleport using blood runes and lore runes in the ancient magics. Now, this is the Cannabis bank that we'll be using. And now, what I'm going to show you is show you one or two runs of how this works and then show you the profit. Let's go. But I couldn't tell you who the side was, so I parallel double park that mother sideways. So we'll just be running west here and then come down to the gate at the swamp. Here we are. We just run in here. Now these logs on the floor, these are what we're looking for. I prefer these two here because I know I'm going to fill my bag with a two here. Try to stand next to two or more, maybe three if possible, if you have a lower prayer level. We'll just break the classical and click bloom. It'll make some fungi and we can pick this off. You get attacked by ghasts while you're here. If you have rotting, if you have food in your bag, it will rot. If you don't and they hit you, you'll take damage. Just keep this going and fill your bag. You can skip ahead if you need to on the video. You notice every time I cast this, prayer will go down. The higher your prayer stat, on average, the less prayer you'll use. And this method is still highly profitable if you don't use your altar, you don't use one of the other methods, and you actually use prayer potions. You can still make a lot of profit, probably about 400k an hour if you use prayer potions, 600k an hour if you don't. You've got to watch out for bonus weekends, because people train their herblore, and the price of these doubles, so you can actually make over $1 million an hour very easily. No lie, that's normally a lie by people, that's not a lie at all. Right, my prayer's getting low, so my bag must almost be full now. Nope. Yeah, this has been one of my worst runs ever. Obviously doing something wrong. Okay, this is still good profit, and what we're going to do is head over to the house. I'm going to use my altar to renew my prayer, recharge my prayer. You see I'm here. Fantastic. Back for the portal over here. And we head over to Cannabis Bank, which I showed you earlier. This has been my worst run ever. I've never made this little. Let's pop into the bank. Deposit all of these. Do one more run. Back to my favourite spot. Now if I actually use a different spot perhaps, just look around at the different spots so I can show you what you're looking for. There's three here that you can use, it's a bit awkward. But there are three obviously for the lower prayer levels. Let's bloom this here. Because it walks, that's why it's awkward, it can actually make it quite a bit slower. If we just stand here it's not too bad. See, you get hit for damage. It's not a lot of damage, which is why I take some armor boosting and a regeneration bracelet so I never need to eat. And if you don't know what a regeneration bracelet does, it doubles the increase that your health regenerates at. We'll click this. One last run, and then I'll show you the profit. I can do this a lot faster. I do apologise, it's been a very long day at work. You get these branches, just ignore them. They're not valuable at all. Yeah, I'll show you. Budding branch. Now, I normally fill my bag with about 10 prayer left, so I don't know what's going on today. But you get the general idea, which is what we're here for. Yay, bag's full. And then we teleport to the home. You can cut this down to about 1 minute and 40 seconds, 1 minute 20 seconds a run, I think. Somewhere on that margin, depending on how tired you are. We'll just pop into this way, get lost in my own home. A very small home. Recharge a prayer, and head back for the Carol teleport. Let's bank these and show you what they're actually worth. There's about 4 runs worth here. So about 5 minutes of work. Well, 6 or 7 minutes. So in 6 or 7 minutes you can make 115k. 6 minutes, 60 minutes to the hour, you're probably looking at 700 to 800k as it's 1.1k at the moment. Very good profit, very easy to do. Check out the requirements below in the description. A few quests and a few levels. And if you have any questions, please comment. Please like this video and subscribe. There'll be a lot of videos coming out, so please subscribe. And I look forward to hearing from you.